can't believe you. Your dad's used device to trap invisible is another dimension.
You say it like it's a bad thing.
It is a bad thing. We don't know how to bring her back.
Jack, I know. You've never deformed Rasmu on the whole being a villain thing. But the point of sending someone to another dimension is so they don't come back.
Jack, just please tell me no one saw you do it.
No.
Then?
Well, I mean the art teacher, a lunch lady, and a couple of other kids. But don't worry, I'll zap them into the another dimension too.
Albi, this is exactly why I told you to read that article about treating people with kindness.
I treat them with kindness. I wave goodbye and wish them lucky writers. I send their bird shuttling into the unknown.